Careful if you're headed for Pilgrim's Perch, friend. The hallowed sentinels don't welcome everyone. Not even a faithful pilgrim who's crossed countless miles of land and sea to join them. All I wanted was to serve the divine judge cleric, but they deemed me unworthy and chased me off. What's a poor, rejected disciple to do now, I ask you? I gave away most of what little I owned before I left Perdam. But if you've got some traveling of your own to do, then here, take this. I know it doesn't look like much, but it's been a dependable companion to me. It's a harsh wind that blows in Mornstead, but a tree that doesn't bend breaks, I suppose. It's a harsh wind, but a tree that doesn't bend...
You serve a higher purpose, Crusader. To strive in darkness, in light we walk.
cleric's welcome comes behind the edge of a sentinel's blade. More often than not in this place. Makes me curious how you're still breathing. I suppose dangling the promise of salvation from one hand and the threat of death from the other keeps a pilgrim obedient. On second look, you're not just another deluded lamb, are you? You know, not long ago, I saw a dark crusader carrying that same lamb. Now it's in your hands. Again, curious. I know they'd see you rejuvenate those obscene monuments preventing a deer's return. Don't. That's a threat. But also advice. A deer rewards the faithful. There's salvation here if you want it. But you won't find it in the light of the sun or that lamp.
Blessed representatives of the Holy Church Cleric. My soul soars to see...
Hold your tongue, pilgrim. And on your feet, you are on sacred ground. And we are yet to see whether you are deserving of that honor.
I assure you, I have dedicated my life to the teachings of Judge Cleric. My faith in her and her divine works is boundless.
Pray it is, for our Immaculate Lady's light will lay bare the truth. And in radiance, there is judgment.
divine Adir. Witness this offering I make to you.
Our holy work continues, Lampbearer. Fellow sanctified vessel, may Aureus' divine radiance flow through me and into you. Our holy work continues, Lampbearer. Let Aureus' will be done.